Hi riders, in this video we will see the top secrets of the new Triumph Rocket 3R Black and Rocket 3 GT Triple Black 2022. Triumph has announced the limited edition 2022 Triumph Rocket 3R Black and Rocket 3 GT Triple Black, which give the British power cruisers an even leaner and meaner look. Limited to 1,000 units worldwide, the Triumph Rocket R Black and Rocket 3 GT Triple Black will feature a certificate of authenticity that lists each motorcycle's VIN. However, the bikes will not feature an individually numbered plaque. Mechanically, the Rocket 3R Black and 3 GT Triple Black are identical to their standard Rocket 3 counterparts. The enormous 2,458cc inline triple, which produces a robust 167 horsepower at 6,000 revolutions per minute and a stump pulling 163 pounds to foot of torque at 4,000 revolutions per minute, is still the star of the show. They also feature a full suite of electronics with multiple ride modes, cornering ABS and traction control, hill hold control, cruise control, keyless ignition and all-around LED lighting. The Rocket 3 GT Triple Black has heated grips as standard and are optional on the Rocket 3R Black. Helping visually separate the Rocket 3s are two distinct all-black color schemes. The sportier Rocket 3R runs with an aggressive all-black colorway that focuses on matte finishes, while the Rocket 3 GT Triple Black boasts a high-gloss three-shade paint scheme. The Rocket 3R Black opts for darkened tank badging while the GT Triple Black does not. Draped in inky black components from nose to tail, the Rocket R Black and Rocket 3 GT Triple Black feature a bevy of blacked-out parts, an exclusive carbon fiber front fender as well as a unique black finish on the engine. The inline triple engine boasts a crinkle black power-coated intake cover, black headers, heat shields and black muffler end caps. Each Rocket's lightweight 17-inch front and 16-inch rear wheel are anodized black and have black badging. Nearly all of the touchpoints aboard each motorcycle are imbued in an ebony hue, and to that end, the handlebars, yokes, risers, brake and clutch levers, rider footrests, brake pedal, shift lever, heel guards, as well as the passenger footrests and hangers are black. Lastly, the premium bar end mirrors and swing arm license plate holder are black. MSRP for the 2022 Triumph Rocket 3R Black is $23,700 and MSRP for the 2022 Triumph Rocket 3 GT Triple Black is $24,400. They are scheduled to arrive in dealers in April. The Rocket 3's adjustable shower suspension wasn't left out in the cold, with the fork lowers and shock rocker received black anodizing. If you liked the video, don't forget to subscribe and leave a comment. Thank you for watching.